Jean-Christophe, welcome to The Wedding Breakfast. Thank you so much for being with us today. We know you're a huge romantic. Would you say that food and love go hand in hand?
I can't say that you need food to be in love, okay? You can be in love for the food, but I don't think you need to have that food to be in love. I don't think so. I think food is an intermediary. Good produce, good recipes, good dishes. When I hear about aphrodisiac food, it makes me laugh. What a gimmick. Okay, oysters contain a lot of proteins. Okay, kiwis, passion fruit got a lot, has a lot of vitamin C's. Okay, we know this, but it's not going to make you somebody else. You are who you are. Now, the secret, I think, in a recipe is to make sure whoever's going to try your recipe want to be together. The secret of cooking is to know how to combine ingredients together. That's the trick.
Now, we've heard a rumour that you have a new lady. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, I met somebody. Excellent. And I have to say, finally, I met somebody. Yeah, I mean, it took me a long time. And I don't know. I mean, yes, I've been busy, and I didn't choose the most easy job. I'm not blaming my job. But when you work, I used to work, like many of us who are involved in the catering industry. I'm talking because it's my world, yeah? It's very difficult to be able to switch off, especially me, it's all or nothing. I don't switch off, therefore forget about that. You know, when you spend 6 days a week, which for me was a pleasure anyway, you know? I think you have to meet somebody who understands if you are lucky enough, which I never did in the past, by the way, until now, somebody...
So this is your first relationship that you feel, you know, really, I mean, you look really happy, you feel that this is the one.
Well, absolutely, yeah. I know I might sound like a bit of a... but yes, it's true, and I think it's nice to be able, I think it's a great spirit to feel that you love someone and somebody love you. And especially somebody... You see, I was so intensely involved in my work, by the time you come back home, you got somebody who's saying, whoever, all right, tell me what's happened today? Are you joking? I've been there for 18 hours. You expect me to give you a compte rendu of my day? I'm exhausted. Sorry, darling, but I cannot. You have to wait tomorrow. I mean, I can give you things. And you can't. It's too much to start. And what you want is to run away.
So do you feel, you know, this time, like you say, you've got it right, and perhaps previously you didn't?
No, I don't think I never had really a relationship. I don't think...
Not a real relationship?
No, somebody I wanted to come to the point to marry or to get engaged or...
This passion that you have in the kitchen, you know, working away all day, do you try to take this passion home? I mean, what are you like in your kitchen at home?
I think passion is not something you switch on or off. It's not a radio or a TV, okay? You are or you are not. Visually, I am never content. And especially when you do something, from the moment you finish the dish, every 10 seconds, the dish starts... I'm not saying it becomes perishable, that'll be an insult, but the dish starts changing. The green becomes yellow, this and that, you know? And the fact that the change of temperature changes colors and diminish completely the flavors. And I'm not trying to play the violin, but I'm absolutely very true. Therefore, when something is coming to my mind and is saying, that's good, it's probably a lot more time, more than what you see on the plate. And that's why it's difficult to work with me, because I'm a pen in the backside.
I wanted to ask you, now a little birdie told me that you quite enjoy a ready meal.
You come back home, you are absolutely exhausted. The last thing you want to do is to play, you know, the top chef. Or even just a normal chap who's hungry. You can't, it's too much, okay? I'm not satisfied with a bit of cheese and stuff, but sometimes you have quite a bit of an appetite because you haven't eaten anything all day, and you actually would like something which is basically, end of the day, put the feet up, let's enjoy it now.